Write a letter to your friend about how you spent Durga Puja. Dear friend's name, I hope this letter finds you in great spirits. I wanted to share with you how I spent Durga Puja this year, as it was a truly special experience. The festivities began with vibrant preparations and decorating our home with colorful rangolis and lights. On the first day, we visited the local pandal where the intricate decorations and the grandeur of the Durga idol left me in awe. The atmosphere was electric with people gathering to offer their prayers and celebrate. Throughout the week, I immersed myself in the cultural activities. The evenings were filled with music and dance performances that captured the essence of the festival. The traditional Dhunuchi dance performed with earthen lamps was the highlight. The highlight of the celebrations was the sumptuous feast. We enjoyed a variety of traditional dishes, from fragrant biryanis to sweet treats like rasgulla and sandesh. Sharing these meals with family and friends made the experience even more memorable. The final day, Dashami, was marked by the grand procession where the idol was taken to the river for immersion. It was a poignant moment filled with a mix of joy and nostalgia. Watching the idol slowly disappear into the water, accompanied by hymns and cheers, was a moving end to the celebrations. Overall, Durga Puja was a beautiful blend of devotion, culture and joy. I missed you during the celebrations and hope you had a wonderful time wherever you were. Looking forward to catching up soon and sharing more stories. Warm regards, your name.